They don't want us to change or grow because it means they will have to go. They'll try to distract us from God, they will, because they don't respect our free will. They think the mind has all the power, but God gave the soul the real power. So talk with them, say it's time to go, and loving for all of us to want to grow. It's loving for all of us to want to grow. It's loving for all of us to want to grow.